Hey guys, this is a tutorial on how to install a CPU. This is an Intel Core 2 Duo. The procedure is same for every Intel CPU. First, match the gaps and the triangle symbol in your CPU with the socket and gently lay down the CPU into the socket without applying any pressure. And close the gap and lock the pin. And now apply a small bit of thermal paste. And then install the CPU cooler. So that's it guys, our CPU and cooler is installed. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like and subscribe.